Commander, I could use a hand over here. I'm getting hit pretty hard. You just gated into a hell of a mess, Colonel, but I'm glad you're here.
At long last, the end of the UEF is within my sights. This day has been a long time coming.
Another attack is vectoring towards your position. HQ out. Enemy assault inbound. HQ out.
I shall cleanse everyone on this planet. You are fools to stand against our might.
Somebody's overflowing.
What, me?
Energy.
Not yet. How close to it?
Oh, what?
You're gonna have fun, Entropy.
Commander under attack. Under attack. Commander under attack.
Quit messing around and get some reinforcements up here. The fort is taking serious damage.
Roger that.
Here's some reinforcements, Colonel. And watch your back. I've got a bad feeling about this op.
Under attack.
Well, I got a PD close to my base, but it's fine for now.
Commander under attack. Under attack. Commander under attack. Under attack.
Under attack. Commander under attack.
Where are my reinforcements?
Roger. HQ out.
You are an abomination. I will take great pleasure in exterminating you.
Commander, defeat the Order Commander ASAP. Haul out.
Looks like something big is going down in illuminated space. Sensors are registering numerous nuclear detonations and several quantum wakes. No idea what's happening, but it's a safe bet that it's tied to Burke reappearing. Haul out.
It's too damn fast, man.
Seriously killed all my mechs?
Jeez. It didn't go around the time. Ah.
So close.
Where are my reinforcements?
What do you mean so close?
I'm killing it.
Roger. HQ out.
My base didn't feel like it was close. Yeah, I think if you make it slower, then there is also some time to prepare. Right now it's like it shows up and then maybe you can make one PD or something. But
yeah, I walked towards it as soon as I could, but never catched up with it.
I thought you guys wanted slower.
Well, you gotta be able to do something, right?
Yeah, sure, I can't adjust the speed.
Oh my god, check this core graph.
Alright, Alma, I'll see ya next time then.
Ciao.
Documents, my games. Maps. No, your mic's not working. It was working, but it failed, probably.
The kill graph. I think you can see when Asterix and Jammer got up there at their 2PD.
Yeah, the bottom really gets some units to kill. Alright, Aeon boss. Zero, it's at the moment it's faster, but you won't get it slower. So normally it will catch a commander. So if I put it on like 0.8 speed.
Yeah, but like what's the point of it catching your commander? It's like for instance, at least in TDD's game, you see the boss coming for a long time, right? It's super slow.
Yes, but you have vision on it, so you know.
Yeah, but even if you see it coming from the edge of the map, it is there in, what, 30 seconds or something? Or there is not a lot of time to do something. And if it's coming from the top, then there isn't even really enough time for me to send Judith from the bottom to the top.
Okay. So, what should the percentage be? 80% of the normal CC walking?
Well, half of what it is now, maybe?
Half, so that would be 0.6.
Oh, the current thing is faster than a GC?
Yeah, it is.
I think a normal GC is already faster than ACU. Much
slightly, enough. Yes. Yeah. Slightly. Any more noticeable things off? About like HP and health on